Must be a really good aimbot.
Wait, if you had a blue screen, how are you still talking to us?
Do you restart it, obviously?
Yeah.
Oh, did you run? Do you ask what hacks I'm running?
Yeah, what hacks are you running, dude?
Oh, Google lag hacks. I thought everybody knew that.
Google lag down. Hey, oh, everyone damn. On us team, join golf squad.
Okay, golf. Join and golf.
And I don't remember this G36C being this good, but it is.
Okay, like, I got my, the Suave. To get the UCAV, do I just need, like, bomber kills in this? I'm trying to remember.
The UCAV requires bomber kills for something I know.
I don't think I've ever gotten any.
Objective!
I love when an aircraft property dies in the sky, and the debris just flies down.
It is great.
Fullmans and Meats, join whatever squad I'm in charge of, I think. Golf?
Oh, yeah, it's golf.
Good.
Golf.
Also, like, comp.
Man, why can't you name
Hey, Haggard, do you want to drive by C4?
315 kills puts me number 23 worldwide in the Levkov.
Yeah. Why did you get off, Haggard?
Why wouldn't I get off to shoot that guy? It didn't work, but I tried.
Somebody get on a bike, and I'll just see four tanks as you drive by him.
Get on my bike. Delicious.
Okay, go ahead. Let's go meet some tanks. Looks like they're all up in the plateau.
Heads up, enemy tank west of
Oh, wait, no, there's some here. Did that work? I don't even know what killed us. Did we blow up from our own C4?
Yeah, looks like it.
That's what the kill feed said.
It's okay, we'll do it again.
Hold on, slow down.
So should we all just do that? Because fuck the haters?
Oh, because you want to put the ammo box on.
Yeah, if I put an ammo box on here, then I'll get unlimited C4.
They hate trying to catch me floating dirty. That's my tank song.
I got a javelin.
Oh, I don't like your tank song. It sounds dumb.
It is, but
you said it sounds very problematic.
You know what? You sound a little bit stupid right now.
It sounds like you're cultural appropriating someone.
I think you missed. Whoa!
You got to get closer than that.
Yeah, it's
not appropriate to culturate
anything at us. Alright,
nope.
Oh god.
Fuck you, asshole.
If there weren't all these freaking craters.
Just keep driving around and I'll respawn on it.
I got jabbed. Wow.
There were too many craters for me to stay on target with you.
Sorry.
Stay on target. It's a Star Wars reference, you see.
It's a good... I don't know, like, that computer voice is really memorable. It's a nice computer voice. I wish we had it in a battlefield.
What computer voice?
Stay on target.
It wasn't
that,
a computer voice.
That was,
voice.
Like, Porkins or something.
Yeah, it was
Porkins Raiders. Died because he was bad.
Everyone died in the second
movie.
Porkins died in the first movie.
Porkins died in the first one.
Oh, yeah.
All the pilots died except Luke, Wedge, and Han.
Okay, who's who's C4ing? No one? Okay, I guess no one right now. Bye bye, chopper.
And then Wedge goes on to be a minor character in fucking Return of the Jedi.
And Empire. He's a snow speeder pilot.
Oh, he was?
Oh man, that plane just like crashed.
Good shot, Jansen. I just got killed by someone with an upskirt.
Big shit in a... what you call it?
Upskirt.
Star Trek.
That's my favorite thing when I go on runs like that. 36 people saw my dick butt emblem. And they had to deal with it. And that's great. Because it makes people really fucking mad, and that's funny.
Really? Dick butt?
The dick butt?
Oh, yeah.
Mad?
People get mad at that. Oh, yeah.
I had one guy get mad at my Charles Barkley emblem.
That is...
back when I was still rocking that.
Dick butt is like an, I don't know, sign of peace and stability.
It's like seeing Goatsy for me at this point. It's just like an old friend. I've seen it so many fucking times. It's just like, oh, yep, you got me.
Oh, fuck off.
Good job.
So
get on the right team.
Someone in one of the platoon feeds was saying right that they want to change, the Cosby emblem to make it more creepy.
How would you do that?
They want to, like, angle his eyebrows down so it looks like he's a full medicine.
Actually, I've already got that done, one of my emblems.
I have created
JK one.
Who fucking shoots down a Mav with a missile, you dicks? I have created. I know. That's what's annoying about it.
I always used to do that, lock onto it.
I've created hotel on Canada for goon fun.
Okay.
The hills have eyes.
And the wood heavier.
The hills have eyes and sound of music.
Chrono, I think I have proximity detection. I don't know.
The wood heavier, does that mean they can hear you being
It means fuck off.
Oh, rude. I don't want to be your friend anymore.
It means, yeah, make like a tree fuck off.
We got stuck underneath the tank. I didn't even know that was possible. How did we... We're like falling through the ground and everything. Still, that was pretty cool.
Good job, mates.
How many bomber kills do you need again?
I think it's 3 ribbons, which is like 12 total.
Yeah, no point in me doing
that. So actually, yeah, that reminds me, on my last day working at the store, should I tell a customer to make like a tree and fuck off?
Oh, that poor tank.
No.
That poor tank.
In the nicest voice possible. You're done ringing them up and you just say,
the tank.
Now make like a tree and fuck off.
Have a great Christmas, cunt.
I chickened a tank with a dirt bike into driving itself off a cliff.
Because, yeah, if I'm lucky, I'll never have to work at the store again pretty soon.
I don't know where that lock came from.
Done.
Why did you stop?
I was stunned. I couldn't move. I was holding W. I don't know what happened. It was really weird.
I time trip it.
I shot one of you, so...
You kind of biked right into that wall there.
What you should do is lean forward and lick them in the ear.
Where the heck are you going, soldier? Stick with us.
Tank on the other side of D.
I'm gonna die.
What's up, bitches?
Lock-on's coming from E.
Oh, god damn it.
Aw, time tripping, you son of a bitch.
Sure do love having a bad reload.
You know, I realize how much I miss Silk Road.
This is a good map of the game.
It really is.
Starting the tank is, which is good.
Oh, right, did you want to put a box?
Come on. Yes!
Okay, you have a box on.
Shit, for that I missed.
D4's down!
This
go.
Shit is shooting us.
Did we get it?
Oh, LAV on the hill. By G.
I don't think we got it.
Destroyed.
Oh, it was a puppy.
That's right, dumbass flyover spawn, you fucking idiot.
Hey, Uncle, how you doing?
Alright.
Were you dropping slams from a chopper?
No, that slam has been there for like the entire match. I kind of forgot it was there.
You somehow managed to trigger it.
Plane coming down, shooting missiles.
It's amazing.
Engine active.
No, don't take our sea, it's a supply of dirt bikes.
I can't complain. No.
How you doing with the tank, Chrono?
Tank's alright.
Your tank is bike?
Oh, I have
a friend. Your husband?
My husband has not been on. I thought he was. No, he was on a couple nights ago, I remember.
I heard he rage quit.
I should not have hesitated.
What's going on at Charlotte? The machine gunner operating north of your location. That meets, thanks. Anyone else? Doesn't look like anyone else. Oh hey, you can get on top of the tents. I did not know that.
Yep. What? Just... what?
Jets, fuck off.
Who is... what? Oh. What? What? Someone's trying to come to C. Why are they attacking C? How would you attack C?
Spot that jet when you see it, because that's the only way back to get shot over. Fucking.
Oh, hey, not guys. Possible.
Guys, backup needed at Charlie.
Wait, he's above us, in front of us.
South on the mini-map.
Got one. Oh hey, some puppies are coming. Thanks, puppies. And thanks, Phil Manson Meats.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Well hey, that was really fucking close.
What was that that they put down? Was that a
that jet just fucking right down the road.
Why would you ram a jet into me?
Little bird.
I was just standing there.
And a fucking jet. And heat seekers, you fucking prick.
Okay, I gotta do that to someone. I gotta do that. I gotta ram a jet into someone just because. You know, why not? What do you think? Does that make sense? Does it sound? Oh, I missed them. I'm bad at ramming jets into people.
Actually, I fucking shot your thing.
Oh, okay, cool.
I used a laser-guided missile on your motorbike.
Oh, wait, you're not talking about me. Okay.
I am not.
Motor strike. Motor tank.
Hi, Time Trippet.
Hi, thanks for standing still.
Need for speed?
I'm playing the soundtrack, so it's actually really fucking long. Really fucking long. It's like a 4-minute song.
How was the US winning? Did we just have D for enough of the round, I guess?
Guess so.
We've been wrecking them. They're just a bunch of scrubs.
Confirmed.
Gotcha.
I'm placing the C4 now!
Cool. I've gotten the bombs from the bomber of wings. That's kind of weird. Isn't that weird?
Tank is firing at us from across G.
Yeah, I see it, and I'm fucking disabled, so there's not a whole lot I can do.
Rip.
You guys got some fucking behind spurgs us. On your team in those jets. Jesus.
Oh, Cosby.
Hi, Ankle.
Oh, hi.
Fuck. Fuck! Wow, this guy really has the fucking HVT logo as his emblem. Wow.
Why not?
That hot shit, aren't you?
Yeah, I assume it doesn't constitute bragging. I keep forgetting to take C4. I gotta take C4. If only you could put the MAPS on a bike, wouldn't that be wonderful?
So does having a Bill Cosby count as a rape culture?
Probably.
It might.
I think just having a penis does.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Oh, I got promoted. I'm Brigadier General 4. It's pretty high rank. Now y'all gotta do what I say.
Nah.
Yeah, what is that thing?
Phil Mans, you're always gonna be lowest on the totem pole. Like, you're even lower in the pecking order than Hellbender is.
I'm the company orc, sure, and I'm below the dog.
I can't believe that retard's using fucking heat seekers.
What do you mean?
In the fucking scout heli. It's just a douche move.
Oh, yeah.
Because you don't really need them as out there.
You have you're running fucking miniguns. Just
you don't need the heat
those.
Seekers on anything.
Most of that's all you have.
Well, I guess there's...
True. Oh, well, yeah, true. Like, the attack, you know, only has...
...better to have more anti-air than anti-armor, but, yeah. But not in this one, right? I mean, this map is, like, armor heavy, so...
Yeah, there's no reason not to use laser guided in a little bird.
Giants has a hover tank.
Does not.
Really?
Not as far as I could tell. No, I played that for a while. It'll be nice if
I don't really like any of those maps. Yeah, Hammerhead and Whiteout are the only ones with hover tanks.
Cool.
Did I kill the chopper? I might have crashed into it. God, I wish this game was 3D vision ready.
That is the third jet I've shot down with my fucking little bird this game.
Nice job.
Here's your ammo, go get it!
Ain't cool if you don't do drugs. Didn't think so.
You gotta be drugs to put in a deep.
Mm.
And you want to fit in.
I mostly just want the drugs.
Rest of anti-tank personnel to yourself.
Thank you, Spaghetti. That was helpful.
Uh-huh. Well, they're still around there.
They're fucking both running back. Jesus.
There was yet another one of C4. And he has a Breaking Bad emblem.
Rip Breaking Bad.
We just got shot there. Watch you.
Rip Breaking Bad. Rip.
Oh, this guy's a bomb!
The whiter, trashier version of Breaking Bad.
Yeah,
nice bow kill. That was
the
really
first bow
nice.
Kill. The first bow shot I've taken.
Yeah, you just pulled that out and just killed him like that. That was like straight up, you know, some that arrow.
Fucking Legolas, bitches.
Oh, Legolas, yeah.
Legolas sounds like an Irish themed Lego set.
It should be. Oh crap, the APC's up.
Yeah, two bow kills. So this guy's about.
Is Orlando Bloom even still alive?
Orlando Bloom. In the new Hobbit movie. Playing the same role that he did with the other thing.
Legolas isn't in the Hobbit.
Yeah, he is.
No, he's not.
He hasn't aged a day.
He is not in the Hobbit anymore.
Well, obviously, because elves don't age.
Did they kill him off?
He's in the film.
He's not in the book.
I'm aware of that. He's in the film.
Well, continuity.
Book was good though.
Book was better than the movie.
It was good, but it was only like 300 pages.
Well, yeah, the kids.
Yeah, which is
goddamn shit
for a book.
I mean, how are you gonna make an epic movie trilogy out of that kind of stuff? Similarly over.
Okay, that's awesome. Chat's great right now.
What happened to chat?
I swear on your mom.
Okay.
I approve.
Yeah, that is.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hey, they took C.
Oh, hi,
I
Engel.
I missed C.
Oh, those are bad. Wait, who's that guy? There's a nobody. Why is he saying welcome to Pico?
Wait, is he a clone? Oh man, we may have underestimated this.
If I say Kill Bill, is that an acceptable answer to what my favorite anime is? Yep.
Yeah, that works, because it has anime.
Literally anything except Attack on Titan.
Why can't you say Attack on Titan?
It's not an anime.
Yeah, it is.
My brother watches that shit. It's not an anime.
It's anime.
Pretty sure it's anime.
It's anime. I mean, unless you're talking about the movie they're making, which is, I guess, not anime. Live action movie, I mean.
They better do it with an all-white cast, though, or I don't want to see it.
Did they do it with an all-Japanese cast? Is that white enough for you?
No.
Sorry. Yes. Japanese people are white.
To quote Fist of Allah, the Japanese people are the whitest people on Earth.
That guy's terrible.
Yes. Oh, shit. Whoa, that was also close.
This is my favorite philosopher.
How do you join your, like, a group so I can track what server you guys are on?
Fist of Allah is the LFS name I've ever heard in my life.
If you don't have, can anyone post the server channel?
I think it's the Ego Dice 24/7 All Maps Conquest.
Wait, who's asking?
Ego? Yeah, it's Ego.
Yeah, okay, I'm in queue.
Drop ammo, all right, please.
Loading. Oh shit, that
we should probably just pick a new server.
I need rockets. Drop ammo, Haggard. Drop ammo.
It's good enough. We're not getting kicked.
No, I don't see any lag, personally.
Okay, so shit, loading, right?
People okay. are just not like
loading, click the link I posted in Mumble Chat. Oh. That should get you to the platoon. And then just apply to join, and I'll...
There, I don't know if there's room, that's the thing.
Yes. Yes. I've had it bookmarked as .metalofhonor.com.
Why not? No one else is using .metalofhonor.com for anything.
Yeah, when you get a chance, apply to Dunk. That's the currently the open Goon platoon.
Alright, I did it.
The only Goon platoon you can be gay in. Except LGBT.
Well, that's not specifically a Goon platoon, though. That is... what sequel?
LGBT. It's also not specifically a gay platoon, either.
Yes, it's also lesbian, bisexual.
Alright, I posted on your public wall, I posted I'm gay.
And shrooms.
And friends.
I hope that helps.
Wow, 418 tickets.
Who's Pleasure Kevin?
He's a...
Wait. Shit, wait, disregard.
Yeah,
said I had him as an invited, yeah, okay, okay,
do you not
cool.
read the POS? Pleasure Kevin's all about
yeah,
the
yeah, M-Gay, hoo-ah, I'm gonna hoo-ah that M-Gay.
Yes, do it.
Yo, I'm logging into okay, this server, cool. I'm gonna go shoot people badly again.
Are you gonna shoot other men?
So yeah, you should
love?
Be able to join off of other,
yeah, I figured it out.
Yeah.
I'm not fully retarded.
And then you should probably add a bunch of people to your friends list. I don't think I can have any more friends on Origin.
I'm like 30% retarded.
It's dumb.
Yes, it is.
Steam's limit?
300. I think it's too...
Steam is an arbitrary limit now, since you get more friends the higher rank.
I only have like 3 friends, because no one can tolerate me.
I mean, if someone's like Steam rank, I don't know, max, they probably have like unlimited friends, I guess. But I think
no,
it starts
because max rank is Gaben, and he has no friends.
No,
Gaben is actually friends with everyone on Steam. He can send anyone direct messages.
No, he's not. He's not fucking MySpace, whatever the fuck, Todd or some shit.